Blessing Shared, April 1st, 2022. On April 1st, 1700, English pranksters began popularizing the annual tradition of April Fool's Day by playing practical jokes on each other. To be honest, I have never cared for April Fool's Day. I'm all for jokes and a little fun, but it seems to me that the small pranks done on April Fool's Day usually either embarrass or frighten someone. But in honor of a little good fun for April Fool's Day, here is a poem written by Ken Nesbitt. Mackenzie put a whoopee cushion on the teacher's chair. Michaela told the teacher that a bug was in her hair. Alyssa brought an apple with a purple gummy worm and gave it to the teacher just to see if she would squirm. Elijah left a piece of plastic dog do on the floor, and Vincent put some plastic vomit in the teacher's drawer. Amanda put a goldfish in the teacher's drinking glass. These April Fool's Day pranks are ones that you could use in class. Before you go and try them, though, there's something I should mention. The teacher wasn't fooling when she put us in detention.
Happy April Fool's Day from us.